Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Stars. Jill! Jill! Hang in there! What have I done? I'm sorry, Jill. Please, wake up! Jill! Jill!
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive. Carlos?
It looks like our roles have been reversed from when we originally met, huh? Don't worry, Jill. This chapel is safe.
I've been infected by the virus, haven't I?
Hey! Take it easy.
I'm okay. Don't feel any pain. But that's what bothers me. If I can't feel anything, then what does that mean?
Don't give up, Jill. I'll take care of you. Whatever you do, don't let that virus beat you.
if I turn into a zombie? Don't hesitate. I want your word that you'll kill me.
Thank you. In his right arm just below the elbow. However,
No idea! Another guinea pig was still alive.
What are you doing? Have you lost your mind?
Sometimes it's easy to forget one's loyalties. Just like that traitor.
You mean the guy who shot you?
Yeah, you know him. The one with the gray hair and the ugly mug. I can't believe he had the guts to shoot me. That traitor!
You mean Nikolai?
Thank you. Yeah.
barely made it. How do you feel?
I'm okay. What happened to you?
I just fought with that monster. I've got some bad news. Nikolai's still alive.
But I thought he was dead.
That guy doesn't know the meaning of the word dead.
What is he after?
I don't know. All I know is that he is our enemy. I'm sorry, Jill, but there's something I gotta take care of. I promise I'll meet up with you later. But don't worry.
Yeah.